All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Stephen Brown. He is the Chief Commercial Officer for DGTL Holdings. And Stephen, it's great to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing great, Steve, and pleasure as always to see you as well.
Yeah, so you've made an announcement that you've signed a contract with a digital audio content producer. And this is sort of a series of things that's led up to something that's quite big and as far as contracts are concerned. So maybe put this into perspective for us.
Yeah. Yes. This is sort of this has been a successful model and traditional for us, in which we have started to engage with a company, whether it be called a POC or a proof of concept or a smaller engagement, and then that has led to something larger. Inevitably, we're a subscription company and we're looking for multi-year subscriptions, but we've been willing to start that way for a couple reasons. Number one, because I think we really believe in our product, so we think we're always going to bring value. And number two, candidly, it's worked well for us. So this was a scenario in which we started with a certain project that they had. They were very happy with that. We then did a second one, which had a much larger scope. And then we were really delighted at the end of last year where they said, look, we're now ready to do a full year subscription. And just not to get the cart before the horse, but they recently reached out and said, let's talk about growing this in the next coming year. So we're extremely happy about it. And the idea of working with someone and growing the relationship, has been very successful for us.
Stephen, what sort of things are you doing for them?
Well, it's a handful of things. This is an entertainment company, largely digital and audio content. And it's a subscription service. So there are really kind of three different things that we've done with this particular company. One is, The way that they really focus on are large tentpole releases. So if they have a big release that they're putting out, they're obviously going to promote that quite a bit, but they want to be able to use that to also market the subscription. So every time they do a release, particularly of a certain size, we're going to get involved in helping them do the marketing, helping them give insights to make the marketing better, and then give them insights to value the marketing afterwards, which clearly they'll use in future endeavors. But it really gives them a sense of both a pre, during, and post campaign work around these releases. Mm-hmm. The second thing is that they're involved in events. So whether it be a festival where there are various different movies, whether it's sponsorship of that, but they sell it. So they do about three or four of those a year. These are very big events, various different film festivals. And we will do a similar process in which we're going to help them understand and prepare for these events and then evaluate them and then come back and say, well, you spent this much and this is the value that you derive from that. And then the last part, and I think this is the reason we're working long term, is all of this is always about driving subscriptions. So we can tie a particular release or we can tie a particular event. And then we could say, this is the impact you're having on subscriptions as well. And when you could do that, I think that's the win-win for companies like this. And that's something we do very well.
Yeah, this sounds like a very large company that probably has a lot of reach and ability. What does it mean when a company like that reaches out to Engagement Labs and brings you in for your technology? I mean, that's got to be a real feather in your cap.
Well, it certainly makes us feel like we're doing something right. What I tell people both internally and externally is these are large companies which have access to incredible amounts of data sets. And the fact that they're coming to a boutique firm like Engagement Labs and saying, we want to access your data and your methodology, I think speaks a lot to the value. Very, very rare. There's a big sense of, hey, we've got too much data. They'll often say to us, but what we say is we have unique data that you don't have, that's proprietary. And we have a methodology to find out things that I think you're having challenging doing. And this particular company took us a long time to work with, but when we eventually broke and started working with them, I think they understood that. But again, when large digital data companies, you know, buy and work with small, you know, boutique digital companies like ourselves, yeah, it makes us feel pretty good about what we're doing.
Absolutely. Makes a lot of sense. Stephen, thank you so much. Great to talk to you. Congratulations on this.
Thanks again, Steve.